yet to win a game away from Daytona Beach, Florida. Historic Moore Gym as the Mustangs come away with the steal. Gordon lost the basketball. Marcellus Garrett, baseball pass down the floor.
Cal Poly's defense has gotten better the last couple games, so I'm anxious to see if they can continue.
2-2 early. Donovan Fields with that early bucket, matching his total, went 1-for-15 from the floor at Fresno State. With ease as well early on. Shot clock winding down. Fields lets it fly. Valley Conference as Fields goes right. Head high pass. High on the right wing. Job Alexander holds the basketball with 10 to shoot. Rosa out to set a screen. Alexander doesn't use it. Finds Fields. Left corner triple. Hit to the front court. Coast to coast. The right hand floater off the front of the rim. Rebound Carly Scarosa. He hands to Donovan Fields, who comes across the green time stripe for the Mustangs. Will lead by 5. 8:25 opening half. Fields pulls the trigger inside the arc. Left to play. 1:50 first half. Mustangs can regain the lead with a bucket here. Right side of the floor, picked up by Duffus. Dribbles in between his legs, moves to the baseline. He fades, he fires.
Offensive
rebound to the Mustangs, 22-14. Fields to the right baseline, he fades. To the lane, to the rim, rejected, and against Menlo College. He is 26 at the moment and bounces in the first. One more free throw for Fields, who has just tied the game at 70. And gives the Mustangs.